Hello everyone. All right, we've had our soup cooking about all day long in the crock pot. So let's take a look and see what it looks like. I know one thing, it sure smells good. So let's stir it up just a little bit. And then we're going to take just a little bit here. But it looks so good. Look at that, chunks of meat, all the vegetables that we put in it. Remember, it was tomato juice, diced tomatoes, noodles, a little bit of rice, mixed vegetables, corn, some canned meat that we had for flavoring. That's what you see right there. And then some garlic powder, some pepper, salt, and some seasoning salt. And believe me, it does smell delicious. I hope you've enjoyed watching our video on how we make homemade soup. Technically, like I said, you can just about throw anything you want to into the pot and let it cook all day. So I tell you what, if you haven't tried this before and you do happen to try it, let us know what you think. If you make yours a little bit differently, let us know how. We'd sure appreciate it. We hope you'd give us a like on this video and maybe share it with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscription button. We try and put out 1 to 2 videos a week to kind of keep everyone in touch with how we cook things, and also looking for new ideas from you. So we thank you once again for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.